Yo, what's happening, people?
Yo!
We're back again. And not just back. We're back with another banger from Dax. He's only just dropped another banger, what, about 4 weeks ago?
Yeah.
Not even that.
Yeah, PTSD, which we've done on the channel. Go check that out. And then a few days later, wasn't even a week.
That's what I mean.
And he dropped it. He dropped another. Don't know why.
Honest to God, man. He must be on some Marting though, so...
But, we are on it.
Yeah, this is Devil's Calling by your one and only Dax. So, let's just hit it straight off, mate. So. Oh, Bible reference. Against you shall prosper. Stacks. Yeah, straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. Oh, my people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. So keep it quiet when I'm spitting real. The way we living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how Tupac would feel. This generation's different, had to go with a copper shield and keep myself away from addicts glorifying popping pills. This is the... Oof. That ball, did you hear that line?
Yo, that's sick.
You know. Oh, that transition comes straight from that to that. That's sick. We living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how Tupac would feel. This generation's different, had to go with a copper shield and keep myself away from Maddox glorifying popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harri and Emit. Look to God. Oh, he dropped some names. He's been looking for the week, but I promise we won't sign and seal. Yeah, this is not a game. The devil's calling on my people, stay inside and please be quiet when he screams your name. He tried to lead me down the wrong way. I used to question God, but after what I've seen, I'll never do that shit again. These verses biblical, I rap and pray that every day the people watching, listening, and heed to the things I say. I've been through and felt pain, been down, felt rage, bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk. Jesus. So from calling out the devil with the shit he's seen, and then he's seen God and he's bowed down. Fucking hell. There's a lot fucking going on here. I've been through and felt pain, been down, felt rage, bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk advocating peace. I want to see all of my people winning set free. I'm here to tell you that you better know that God sees, and if you do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck greed, all the material things, the devil's in sheep's clothing, he gives what you don't need. Keep your eyes open, don't sleep, and if you do, be aware he will visit you inside your dreams. And once you wake up, he will not leave. His speed's 5G everywhere and scrolling on your phone screen.
His speed's 5G. Home team, come home. So listen close, because I'm gonna say it slow. The devil's watching every move you make in every single place you go. I used to think that I was all alone until I felt him breathing down my neck while I was sleeping right inside my home. I tried to wake up, but the devil had me in a hold. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen. And I could put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the Ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never crack, never sell my soul. Oh, I like this one. Standing on my faith, I feel ninefold. Walking on this path, I could do it with a blindfold. My faith like a console, hell no. Stay down, ten toes, hands up, case closed. They know to stand strong. Jeez. Like a console, hell no. Stay down, ten toes, hands up, case closed. They know to stand strong. Holy shit, I was good, man. You see is not what it seems. Even the nicest people that you meet have devilish genes. In this world full of evil, we are sinners and fiends. The devil's calling on us, but we gotta let that phone ring straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harri and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal. Facing the devil. Fuck you! Oh, standing up to the devil, that is, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that.
It was good. It was good. You know what I mean? Not like Ed sitting like. It's PTSD had a bit more.
Yeah, the bass in that was sick.
To it, like, but. Like I said, with Dax, it's more like listening to the lyrics and everything else, though, isn't it? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He obviously puts a story on everything. But, yeah, man.
That was decent. I liked it.
I did. It's a little bit different than Dingy. Do you know what I mean? He seen God, and then he kneeled, and he was saved. Some bars in there, that was crazy, to be fair.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, hopefully, like I say, you listen to him. But, yeah, that's, again, another banger by Dax. What, that dropped a couple of days ago? So, he'll probably drop another one, to be fair. So, you know what Dax is like. He's always grinding. He's on it. If he ain't live on YouTube or Twitch or anything like that, he's doing videos. That's it.
Yeah. And we'll be right there. So, stay subscribed.
Yeah. Like I say, like, comment, share for more if you want to see something different, someone out there. Like I said, just comment down below. Let us know. We try to do as much as we can. We'll give you shout-outs, crazy like that. Just stay tuned, innit? Like I say, we'll do as many as we can. So we will see you on the next one.
We will see you.
Right. Peace out.
See you later.